There's ghosts in the swamp. Ghosts. I saw them.
There's ghosts in your head, Reverend.
Ghosts. Ghosts. I saw a ghost. A young woman.
You've lost your mind.
How are you, Mr. Morgan?
Poor bastard.
You all right, Reverend?
I know what I saw. A girl. A ghost of a girl in white.
Abigail?
Hi there.
Marston. Any leads?
I'm working on something.
Good. Well, let me know.
Sounds good.
Hi, Jack.
Hi, Uncle Arthur.
How's the reading going?
I'm getting better.
What are you doing in here?
Keep it up.
Let me know if you find candy.
Well, see you then.
Thank you.
there.
You all right there?
Yeah. I think so.
What are we gonna do with you?
Right.
Keep your eyes peeled, Marston.
Arthur.
See? We can be nice to each other.
I guess.
Williamson.
Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Hi, Arthur.
Is the boy behaving himself?
For the most part.
Okay, I'll leave you two to it then.
Take care, Arthur.
Dutch?
Hello.
Anything I need to worry about?
Not right this minute.
Okay, good.
Okay, Arthur.
This tastes like boiled manure.
Hi.
Mary Beth. Sometimes I wonder why you stick with us reprobates.
Oh, you ain't so bad.
But you're as much of a reprobate as any of us.
Hey, what did I do?
Very well. That's good.
Hello, Arthur.
How's it going?
Don't ask.
It'll get better. You'll see.
All good?
I think so.
Hello.
How are things?
Living free out here? Like this? I wouldn't have it any other way.
You got a good head on you, kid.
Hey, Charles.
Good evening.
You going out hunting again soon?
Maybe.
Well, you let me know. Might join you.
Sounds good.
Javier?
Gentlemen.
There's room here. You want to sit?
Well, how are you?
You good?
Yeah.
Just gotta force it down.
What is in this?
And how are you?
There he is.
Arthur.
What you up to?
Nothing much.
Well, there's plenty of work to do around here.
Sure, Morgan.
Hosea.
Hello.
Everything okay?
Well, I'm still alive.
Well, let's keep it that way.
See you later.
Let's get you looking nice. It's all right, girl.
I came to America because I killed a man in Mexico. Powerful man. I knew if I stayed, everyone I loved would die. I ran. Not for my life, but for theirs. In this country, I spoke no English. I was afraid. I had nothing except for my fear for a left in a rush. I was starving, feeble, and alone. I thought I would die crossing the desert. I thought I would get here and be sent back. I thought I would be killed here. Instead, I was simply starving because nobody cared. Then I met Dutch. I was stealing chickens, and he, I met him doing the same. And we laughed. He took me in, and he fed me, and he clothed me. And I met all of you. I don't believe I shall ever go back home now. For this, this is my home now. You. You are all my home now. Hi there.
I'd love to have seen you and Dutch trying to rob chickens.
I'd say I had the upper hand.
Oh, I have to set up a rematch. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Sure, Arthur.
evening.
Mr. Morgan.
Thank you for all your work.
Of course, Mr. Morgan.
Good to see you,
Mr. Strauss.
Wildlife, huh? So exciting, living free, but it's mostly just sleeping in the dirt waiting for someone to put a bullet in your head.
Jesus, what happened to the old Karen?
I opened my eyes.
Are you all right, Karen? You used to be the happy one.
I don't know. Starting to think maybe even the good times weren't as good as I remembered them.
It's gonna be okay.
Ladies?
Hi there.
Take it easy on the bottle today.
Who are you, my pop?
I'm just looking out for you.
Whatever you say.
Hello.
Evening.
Morgan.
You okay?
Hello.
Who's gonna join me for poker?
Yeah, I'm in. One of these days, I want to try my hand at liar's dice.
I ain't as young as I used to be.
I'm a liar. If we had a couple of ice cold beers,
couple of months, been a tough couple of years since I got sick. It's all been tough, you know. We're born with some dreams. We acquire others as we get older, and then we live out something else.
I was... check.
When I was younger, I wanted to be a priest. I did, a priest. Didn't know you had to be a Catholic to be a priest. I guess... I was always looking for a messiah. Funny what you find in this life. When I was a kid back east, they said there were dragons in the west.
I'll raise
dragons.
Right on cue.
Well,
are you seeing this?
I guess we found them.
Here goes.
I like that.
Found them or made them or
A little became them. Long way.
Oh, these futile lives of petty sin we have lived. What choice did we have, really?
So, Marston, what's this I hear about you wanting to be a rancher one day?
That's Abigail's dream, not mine. But maybe. We're supposed to be retiring, ain't we?
But you can't herd cattle for loving her money.
Well, I'll learn.
I'd like to see that.
I'd suggest you make a bolder play than that next time.
This will do.
Well, ain't you exciting?
Huh.
Uh-uh.
How about this?
Ah.
Well, this is real fun. Check for me. I better go all in.
Call.
That's it.
Ha! Not bad, huh?
Ah, no, shit.
All this for me?
You won't be taking this personally, will you? I hate to see emotions get in the way of business.
You think they play this in Europe, too? China, maybe? I wonder.
Huh.
I am calling you.
Damn it to hell.
That's what I got.
I see straight through you.
Hello, Uncle.
Hey, fellas.
I'll check.
Don't fret. I'll be back to collect this.
All right, that is significant.
Huh? Risky.
I'ma see you.
Sure do take a lot of risks, don't you?
You're bluffing. I can smell it a mile off. Have a look.
Cast your eyes on this!
I am not proud of this, but...
Looks good from here.
All right, all right!
That is annoying. Well, that is certainly something.
Ha! Yes! This is what I was waiting for!
Well, that was horrible.
Fine. Bye.
Hi, Lenny.
Hi, Uncle.
I don't think.
Check. No.
Here. That's it for now.
Come on. Should you even be playing? At least it's something.
Well, what do we have?
You kidding me?
All right.
Oh, that was my win.
Well.
Huh. I'll take anything. I told you, I'm a professional at this.
You're real lucky. Shall we just play a little more?
Been looking forward to this all week, to be honest.
I'll call.
That's all I got.
Call? Looking to make some money.
My guess is you're bluffing.
I'm going easy.
What's that? Allowance from your mama?
I reckon I'll go all in.
Hey, now. We're just having fun here.
Okay, here you go.
Just pulled through.
You must be joking.
Time. Yeah!
Well, I guess I ain't beating that.
That's more like it.
Who'd have thought we'd end up down in Lemoyne? The twists and turns of life. Ah, yeah.
I reckon all in.
I don't believe you for a second, friend.
Let's start with this.
All right. Only live once, right?
Impressive. This should be fun.
I'm in.
There's no way you got all that.
This isn't good. Think it might be.
These are useless.
I love this game!
Ha ha ha! Well, good for you, I guess.
About damn time.
I ain't got much.
All right.
Great hand.
Oh ho. All right. Ah, that's a shame.
Well, I've been bled dry. I can see you as a priest, Jose.
A priest con man, maybe.
Right. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay, Arthur.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.
Arthur.
Have a seat and a swig, Arthur.
Uncle.
Hey there.
Arthur.
Well, I think it's time for bed.
Hey, Strauss.
Hello.
Bet you never thought you'd end up here, huh?
I didn't know where I'd end up.
Funny how things turn out.
Take care, Arthur.
Hello, ladies.
Hey there.
Hi.
Thank you.
You good?
Just can't seem to get a moment's peace.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
Okay, Arthur.
Hello, boy.
Bill said he'd do that. Fat chance.
That's it. Keep those horses fed.
Morning, Arthur. Good morning, Arthur.
Use a slug of whiskey in this.
Maybe after lunch, hey?
Hi there.
You know, all this, it used to feel like one big party. How wrong I was.
It's not all so bad.
Here we are, another day older.
And definitely not wiser.
Arthur.
Morning to you.
Not smell of campfire again.
Hey.
I think it's in our skin now.
Morning, Arthur.
How are you today, Arthur?
Hi there.
There he is.
Arthur.
Anything I need to know about?
Not that I can think of.
Well, you know where I am. Most of the time.
Okay.